Good morning. Mr. Sahu, Chairman, I greet other dignitaries on the dais. We are the major partner of this I greet, Gujarat Mineral Development Corporation. And we are basically facilitating their activities by giving them support in terms of finance, also coordinating with different agencies, with central government, different organizations, different universities outside India, also inside the India. And recently, GMDC also helped them to construct a beautiful campus at the Dholara village near Kensili. It is a very beautiful campus. It is coming very nicely. It is in the last phase of construction. We are spending approximately 100 crores on this campus. And recent development of this ICRET is that we are able to finally give a full team to the ICRET. We reconstitute their board. All the members are now in the place. Under the able guidance and leadership of Mr. Sahu, I think it will grow and achieve its goal. I think this ICRET is taking very small steps, but steady steps, and I wish best luck to them. Thank you.